listening to EA Radio Big. All right, I just got word the SSX competitors are heading into Peak One's Green Bay Station area. Things should be cranking up event-wise pretty quick. Unless, of course, they stop off at the lodge for some new gear or go for a free ride. Must be nice, doing what you want, going where you please. You know, there are so many ways to ride and play around through this SSX circuit. Event organizers just sent out a text message giving the lowdown on how to advance up the mountain. Do yourself a favor and check it out. Although fairly short in length, Crow's Nest still manages to pack a punch. Today sees riders doing their thing and pulling out all the stops for the big quarter pipe finish. Definitely worth catching. Stay tuned with Radio Big for all your updates. You're all enjoying right now. So if you work right here other than me. Hello? Welcome back to Radio Big. Okay, here's the latest in circuit news. Kaori Nishidaki is, doing particularly well these days. A returning SSX competitor, she's kicking huge butt. I think it's safe to say we'll be keeping a running tab on Lady Nishidaki. To hear it all, stay right here on Radio Big. It's time now for a little SSX street talk. You know, the vibe around town is that Mac Fraser's getting a little big for his britches. Seems Mac feels the real estate on Peak One is his own personal jibbing ground. I guarantee this is going to get interesting. Here's some local news just in. Snowboard shop owners Rob and Bob have once again called to say they'll be opening once the powder's all tracked out. Those listeners who want their boards back from the shop are advised to, try to get some rentals or something. The latest circuit happenings today have a promising-looking slope-style comp on R&B. This particular track is known for its mind-boggling variety of paths and hits. I gotta tell you, I love this kind of event. This is the kind where anything can happen. Stick around and catch the latest here on Radio Big.
Yeah.
Enjoy. Once again, this is Radio Big. Okay, if R&B's slopestyle day was any indication of what's in store for SSX fans, it's going to be an absolutely legendary circuit this year. With the type of tricks that I saw going on, this is the kind of event that makes heroes out of riders. It's a little dial, it's right on the side. Yeah, there you go. Here we go with some tunes, baby.
Thank you. yellow card. We'll see you on the mound. You're listening to EA Stadium Big.
Thank you.
you're back with Radio Big. Kaori Nishidaki has been making a big impact in the circuit lately. As more and more wins fall her way, Radio Big will be there to report on it all. Stay with us as we stay with Kaori. With EA Radio Big. And now for today's mountain update. With recent heavy snowfalls giving Peak 1 a healthy dusting of snow, Ski Patrol are reminding people of the high avalanche probability in the out of bounds area. What's going on with the SSX circuit? How about some tight turns through heavy forests and track winding its way over, under, and around some of the biggest trees on Peak 1? The track is snow jammed. The event is racing. Check back for more here on Radio Big. Riders tuning in to Radio Big on their MCOMs, here's some tunes for ya.
Radio Big.
Time for today's weather. Well, it doesn't get much better than what we have now. Clear skies, no wind, and perfect temperatures. I'm happy to say this will be with us for at least another week. You're back with Radio Big. Here's a message for all competitors. Radio Big wants everyone to remember two things. Your board won't wax itself, and your MCOM can't read your messages for you. SSX news. Seems all areas of the city's Metro City breakdown are open to the competitors tonight. Race fans can catch riders bombing the streets and taking on some pretty unique shortcuts to try and nail that elusive gold. For all your mountain info, stay with Radio Big. Enjoying the Alpine, here's the swollen members. and Utah Saints. We'll be right back. Radio Big back again. Okay, all right, okay. I know the Metro City Breakdown track was supposed to be a race event, but, man, I don't know, maybe it was something in the air, maybe there's something in the water, I don't know what, but it was complete and utter trick showdown out there. Very nice, people.
Hey, Kaori! Come on, you want a piece of mint? Let's go!
How about some Aphrodite, y'all, just to make, you know, another perfect day just that little bit better? Tunage for all those out there carving it up.
Okay.
is Radio Big. Sophia up on Peak 2 just called us up. She's looking to hear a little bit of Overseer. Here you go, baby.
Dead, you have a talking black on your speaking red. I can't help you if
Welcome back to Radio Big. Hey, here's a bit of inside info on the SSX circuit. Peak One's being tagged by none other than Mac Fraser himself as his own personal stomping grounds. Now, Mac's challenging anyone to listen. Big. The competitor spotlight continues with returning rider Kaori Nishidaki, once described as having the best laugh on the circuit. Kaori once again brings all competitors a couple of reminders from the fine folks here at Radio Big. Frostbite is far from cool. Snowboard boots occasionally do need a day off, and MCOM messages do need to be checked regularly.
Thank you.
we're back with Radio Big. Time now for a mountain update. Seems management's yank and lift passes as reports drift in of competitors and free riders alike venturing into Peak One's out-of-bounds area. If you're ducking ropes, watch your back. Dysfunction Junction early tonight. Super pipe events always draw a huge crowd, and no one wants to miss out by being in the nosebleeds. Stay tuned with Radio Big for everything you need to know on and off the mountain.
Just respect me, now I'm about to battle. You don't show them who the best.
We're back with EA Radio Big. Checking in with Circuit News, we have Kaori Nishidaki dominating with victories all over the mountain right now. As things continue to go from good to amazing with the talented import, Radio Big will be bringing you all the latest in Kaori's development.
Review
faithful
executioner's grandmaster Rock Radar, and you're listening to
EA BIG.
You're back with Radio Big. Here's the latest in Mountain News. Local authorities are still puzzled by the theft of 14 gallons of mustard late last night from a local restaurant. Council has expressed their concern and are preparing, pardon that pun, for a worst case scenario. All right, here's some info I'm sure some of you tourists may need. Since our town's snowplow driver enjoys plowing parked cars more than snow, visitors are advised to get themselves a snowmobile. You know, or hook up with someone who already does.
So let's get kinky on EA Radio Big.
Más y más, más y más, más y más.
Yeah? Yeah, I thought so. Here we go. Listening to EA Radio Big. If you're down at Peak 2's Red Mint Station right now and you're wondering where the SSX riders are, just look up. Currently, they're enjoying that full stoke powder feeling on Ruthless, courtesy of the SSX Osprey Delivery Service. Kind of makes you wish you'd followed through on that dream of being a pro, doesn't it? You like Fisher Spooner, folks? Because here they come, straight at you, remixed by Junkie XL.
Big challenge, Kaori. Thank you.
The SSX circuit action is definitely about to shift into high gear, people. Riders just finished dining on some tasty backcountry and are heading over to the Red Mid Station. If they're not in the lodge, they're throwing it down in an event or burning up the course with some free riding. Regardless, it's gonna get real good around here real quick. This competitor spotlight is on Kaori Nishidaki. If you don't know who Kaori is, Radio Big back again. Here's some SSX info for those of you listening. Nate Logan's been dropping some pretty heavy statements around Peak 2, okay? Statements amounting to the fact that he, how should I say, owns the place? Kind of curious to see how the other riders feel about that. Things are looking pretty hot with the circuit today. The Style Mile is home to a slope-style comp that could very well go down in the books as one of the best. I can't wait to see the spine hits. They're gonna be huge. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big.
Shut the chest, Monica!
guaranteed for your listening pleasure. Welcome back to Radio Big. Okay, y'all, from what I've heard and seen on Radio Big's Mountain Cam's Peak 2 Style Mile will be known from now on as Trick Central. I sincerely hope the boys from Frozen Films caught that action today. It was definitely something special.
Thank you.
Jane's Addiction. Enjoy, people. Once again, this is Radio Big. Time now for the latest in circuit news. Kaori Nishidaki continues to do what she does best, kick everyone's butt with style. With winds all over the mountain, Radio Big will be keeping a close eye on Kaori. So should you, so stick around. And now for an update to one of our earlier stories. It seems the Orange Cat incident, I assume you all know about this by now, the Orange Cat incident is not over. Sightings of the feline around town have been confirmed. City Council wants citizens...